Top of the morning to you lads, and welcome back to another video, guys. So, and in today's video, we are going to be installing a STP cabin filter for your car. You might be asking, why would I need to replace my cabin filter? So, if you're like me, and you guys have allergies, and the air is really bad, you guys have pollen, you guys have, you know, something going on, like, I know for sure mine has that exhaust smell still from the new cat that I got. So, it still kind of smells in the car, so I'm going to go ahead and change out my air filter, or my cabin filter. And I'm gonna show you guys exactly how to do that. I got this STP cabin filter for my 2017 Mustang. If you guys want the part number, it is CAF1925P. So I could always leave a link to where you can get these products down below in the description if you like. And yeah, let's go ahead and get this thing installed. Some of the things you're gonna need is gonna be a Torx bit, because one part that you're gonna get to inside of your glove compartment is gonna be a T20 Torx bit. I actually got all these things that I'm using right now in at AutoZone. So for all together, so you guys can see how much it was. For the air filter, it was $25.99, and then this was $11.99. So you guys can get a good idea of how much you're gonna be spending if you're gonna be doing a project like this at home on your own. Okay, so the first thing you're gonna do, I'm using one hand right now, but if you see right here, you pull this section back and your whole glove compartment is gonna drop down. So you have to do the same thing on the other side. So let me go ahead and get a free hand and do that for you right now. Actually, there's a little clip right here. Oops, right there. You're gonna go ahead and pull, where is it at? You're gonna pull up and then out to release the clip. So that's all out of the way right here. And then you're gonna do the same thing. You're gonna pull these two in, and then the whole glove compartment's gonna drop. Now that we have the glove compartment dropped, right back here, you're gonna see this right here, this little flap. Your cabin filter is actually right here in this little section. So you're gonna need your T20 Torx bit, and there's a screw somewhere around here. And you're gonna pull that screw out and then go ahead and drop your air filter. So let's go ahead and do that right now. Okay, it was kind of a pain to get that screw out, but you can see right here is the little flap for your air filter. Let's go ahead and pull this bad boy out and see how it looks. All right, this is the old filter. This has 20,000 miles on it, and it's pretty dirty. Got some hair, you got some all kinds of nasty stuff in there. Right there. No, let's go ahead and pop in the new one. Same exact process, but in reverse, and then you should be done. There's a lot of dirt in there. But yeah, that's basically it, guys. Hope you guys enjoy this video. If you guys are new to the channel, go ahead and like, subscribe for more installs and videos like this. Once again, guys, stay focused, guys. Be safe, and I'm out.